knows how to work with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it given that brother doesn't stand for an act? But no, he's living proof. Put the rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. You skim in this crew and all around is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. Writes every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without.